Have you heard this charming story of the two wolves? Today, I'd like to share a new perspective to it. Hey there, my name is Aparna. I'm a certified coach. Every week, I bring to you tips, tricks, tools, and hacks that can help you upskill your life. Today, I want to share two stories with you. The first one is about this old man who's teaching his grandson about life. He tells the boy that there is a constant fight between two wolves inside of him. The first wolf is black. He's anger, aggression, envy, sorrow, regret, ego, frustration, etc., etc. All those things that fall on the dark side of life. The second one is the white wolf. He is joy, love, peace, hope, serenity, humility, generosity, compassion, the bright side of life. The same fight is going on inside you and every other person too, he said. The grandson thought about it for a minute and asked, "So, which wolf will win?" The old man smiled and said, "The one you feed." This Native American parable serves us as a reminder that there is good and bad within us. What we feed will grow. And to give you a different perspective, I'd like to share my story. You know I'm a positive person, right? But like most of you, there was a time when I was going through intense negative emotions. That's when I heard the story of the wolves and I decided to feed the white one, obviously, and starve the other. However, in a bid to starve the black one, do you know that you can get consumed in feeding the white one? I realized that I was feeding the white wolf with doses and doses of deliberate positivity while I was suppressing the negative emotions within me. This overload of positivity, yes, I do believe there is such a thing as too much of positivity, by the way. This overload of positivity can be damaging, especially when there is emotional suppression involved. And you know what happens when you suppress emotions, right? They tend to burst out at an inappropriate time, causing pain to you as well as everyone around you. So here's what I wanted to share with this video. There exists good and bad within us. Few negative emotions such as anger, aggression, or frustration can become the fuel to bring about the change in the society. They can help us challenge the status quo. They can help us innovate and create new, improved life. So don't hate the black wolf. Embrace it. Accept it for what it is. And feed it enough so it can stay in your control. I'd like to end today with this quote. What are your takeaways from this video? Do let me know in the comment section below, or you may reach out to me in any of the social media platforms that I'm in. Thank you so very much for watching. If you like this video, you know what to do. Hit a like button and share it with your friends. And I'll see you next week. Until then, take good care of yourself.